Henry and his good luck.
It is a winter afternoon in California. Henry is playing in a football game. He likes football, but suddenly, somebody pushes Henry. He falls and breaks his leg.
Aya!
Henry shouts.
My leg!
The game stops. Two men come and take Henry away. It's not your lucky day, Henry, one man says. A week later, Henry is reading a California newspaper. Linda Hamilton's new movie opens this evening, he thinks. She's beautiful. She's my favorite movie star. Maybe I can get her autograph. But my leg dash, he looks at his leg. I'm going, he thinks. Why not? I can get a taxi to the movie theater. That evening, Henry goes to Mann's movie theater. There is a crowd of fans in the street. They are waiting for the famous movie stars. Henry's taxi stops at the movie theater. Is this man famous? The crowd asks. Henry laughs. Hi, he calls to them. You're not famous, the fans shout. Now a long car arrives at the movie theater. Elta stops, and a door opens. It's them, somebody shouts. It's Hugo White and Linda Hamilton, the fans shout. They are right. Reporters run and take photos. The crowd moves, and people push Henry. Stop! You're pushing me! Henry shouts at the people behind him. I can't dash, but the people in the crowd don't hear him. They are talking about their favorite movie star. The famous Linda Hamilton. She's very beautiful, they say. Hi, Linda Hamilton. We love you. Can we have an autograph? Stop. You're pushing me. Henry shouts again, but the people in the crowd don't hear him. Henry falls. Linda Hamilton's foot hits Henry's crutch and suddenly she is falling, too. Aya, she shouts. Oh, no. Henry says. The famous movie star falls. Oh, my hair, she shouts. And where's my shoe? The reporters are taking photos. Stop. No pictures. She shouts at them. Then Linda Hamilton looks at Henry. She looks at his crutch. She is very angry. You, she shouts. A policeman helps Linda Hamilton. She stands up. Some people in the crowd help Henry. You dash, the movie star shouts at Henry. I'm sorry, Henry says. Are you okay? No, I'm not okay, she shouts at him. Look at my dress. My expensive dress. I'm sorry, Henry says again. Linda Hamilton is angry. Very angry. This is her big night, the first night of her new movie, and people are laughing at her. She takes Henry's crutch and she hits him with it. No, Linda Hamilton, stop it. Hugo White shouts. He and a policeman stop her and take away the crutch. The reporters take photos. The angry movie star walks away. Hugo White helps Henry onto his feet again. Are you okay? Hugo asks him. Yes, thanks, Henry says. He laughs. She's my favorite movie star. And she's strong. Maybe she plays football. Who are you? A reporter shouts. But Henry doesn't answer. In the morning, Henry opens the newspaper in his apartment. Oh, no. It's a picture of me, he thinks. And here's the story of Linda Hamilton and me at the movie theater. The newspaper calls Henry a mystery man. But he isn't a mystery man to his friends. You're famous, Henry. They say. Henry goes to the football game on Saturday. Some people in the crowd remember his face from the picture in the newspaper. Look. It's the man with the crutch. A boy shouts. He's famous. The crutch is famous, a woman shouts. I want it. I'm a big Linda Hamilton fan. After the game that day, there is an auction. The football fans give money for footballs, football shirts, and hats. The money is for a children's hospital. $50 for the shirt, a woman calls. $60. A man shouts. $70. A man buys the football shirt for $95. Suddenly, Henry has an idea. Who wants this famous crutch? He shouts. The Linda Hamilton crutch. People laugh, but there are Linda Hamilton fans in the crowd. $300. $400. $500. Good idea, Henry. His friends say, look at this money for the children's hospital. Henry says, how's your leg? A friend asks him. Can you walk on it? No, I can't. But it's okay, Henry says. He laughs. It was a lucky break.
Level 1, Beginner. Basic vocabulary. About 300 basic words. Congratulations on your dedication and good luck. Text read in American English. Level 1, Beginner. End of text by Easy English Abreu.